Hello, AC3. Greeting from Lagos Ministries of Pakistan. I'm Rashid. This is Muslim name, but praise God, I'm Christian. And that's a great privilege and honor to be called by the name of Jesus Christ. God has blessed me with 4 children and 1 beautiful wife. Those are serving the Lord together with us. And I'm here to not just to tell you the story, but to tell you the reality, what God has done great things together with you and together with your prayers and financial support. I met Rick 13 years ago in Lilongwe, Malawi. And in a short time, we became a very good friends. I believe it was divine connections. And he accepted us as a ministry partner and given us a chance and opportunity to work in Islamic country, Republic of Pakistan. And I want to say thank you very much for your prayers, for your financial support, and standing with us in our hard times. And whenever we were in trouble, you helped us and stood with us. And I want to share that how God doing great things and what you accomplish. And I tell you, you are reaching to the unreached nation around the world. And within these 13 years, the 40 churches were planted in Pakistan, Nepal, and Dubai. 20,000 Bibles were given to the Christians and non-Christians. Leaders were trained. 10,000 people were baptized and Bible was given. 600 families were supported for micro business so they can take care of their families. 20,000 people, those were persecuted, were helped by your support. Gospel were reached to the unreached nations. Lagos church building, which was our dream, were built in Pakistan. 2,000 people got clean water and still going on. Is it amazing that what you are doing around the world? And AC3, you are not just serving in the United States, but you are serving around the world and reaching to the unreached nation. And we just want to say thank you very much for your prayers. Thank you very much for your support. And all these great things never happen if you don't support us. All these things were difficult, but by you, we make this. Thank you very much. And thank you very much for your prayers. And I want to say, from street to street and nation to nations, Jesus is the King. And there is a room for everyone in His kingdom. So at the end, I want to say, Happy Resurrection Day of Jesus Christ. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord be with you. And you would have a wonderful day. God bless.